वेलकम टू एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर केवी कुशारे, लेक्चरर इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम राजश्री शाहू महाराज पॉलिटेक्निक नासिक। ओके, लास्ट टाइम वी डिस्कस द प्रिंसिपल, लास्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मैनेजमेंट। वी कवर 9 प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मैनेजमेंट। ओके, टुडे वी डिस्कस एंड लर्न नेक्स्ट प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मैनेजमेंट इज ऑर्डर। इज ऑर्डर इज अ सिंपल मीनिंग और सिंपल डेफिनेशन और अंडरस्टैंडिंग पॉइंट व्हाट इज द ऑर्डर। अकॉर्डिंग दिस प्रिंसिपल एवरीथिंग इज लाइक यूअर मटेरियल एंड एवरी वन लाइक यूअर वुमन बींग एज अ स्पेसिफिक प्लेस इन द ऑर्गनाइजेशन दे शुड बी अरेंज सच दैट राइट मटेरियल एंड राइट पर्सन शुड बी लोकेटेड एट द राइट प्लेस फॉर इफेक्टिव फंक्शनल। ऑर्डर मीन्स इन अ कंपनी और इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन गिवन अ ऑर्डर और अथॉरिटी गिवन अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी हाउ टू मटेरियल मीन्स सपोज दे आर अ गिवन सम मटेरियल लाइक यूअर पाइप्स लाइक यूअर 1 inch 2 inch 3 inch और 4 inch दैट इज यूअर डिफरेंट 4 टाइप्स ऑफ स्क्योर पाइप। ऑर्डर मीन्स ऑर्डर इज सपोज 1 inch 2 inch 3 or 4 inch पाइप विल बी कट then their length the pipe length is 20 feet they are given material we production our production is suppose we arrange the rack or sub bench okay that time will be material will be cut the length of the material or pipe is the 20 feet but only 18 or 70 or 18 feet also only use in your objective but they are a 2 feet or 3 feet are a scrap material so how to scrap material use okay order is suppose 1 inch material will be cut and 2 inch 2 feet pipe will be scrap then they are given different types of rack or different types of racks given the material scrap material 2 feet scrap material cutting we taken and rest on any rack okay that is the your order means order means we follow the chain means suppose the one material is cut 1 inch they are a different place for 1 inch tube, 2nd inch tube also different place, then 3rd inch tube upload different racks or 4th inch also different racks. Means 1, 2, 3, 4 pipe cutting, that time scrap material are given, the different racks are given to different material. That is the your everything. And everyone is a human being. Has a specified place in the organization, they should be arranged such that right material, right person to should be located. Means suppose one inch pipe material as scrap. So some one person has the given the material. We also given the material from the other person, but right person to given a 1 inch pipe material. Do not given any other person. They have no use for this material. But we are given to his person. That is the wrong order of human being. Means this principle is concerned with the systematic arrangement of man, machine or material. They are a production and in organization we are a set up the line. Material is one side, machine also in a line arrangement, material also in line arrangement, etc. They should be specified place for every employee in an organization. Means employee or your worker has given every employee organizer given a specific place. One person given to work in on a cutting place, another is a welding place, another person employee are given a assembly place. They are given a different place like a different employee. That is mean by order. Equity. According to this principle, manager should treat all the employees subordinate with the fairness, kindness and justice. Means equity. The figure shows equity means combination of fairness, kindness or justice. That is equity. Means all the responsibility, suppose any in organization, suppose they are given some rule, their rules are all equal to your worker, manager or organization. Their rules are same for each person or every person. That is the equity. The employee should be treated with the kindness and equity. Its devotion is expected of them. They given rules and regulation to every person or every responsible, but worker or manager, they are equal for all rules, equal for all the person. That is the balancing of the equity. This will be make the employee to more loyal and devoted toward the organization. That is the equity. Then next point is stability of tenure of the personnel, means stable and secure workforce in any asset to an enterprise. Stability of tenure means ensuring that employee do not leave the company. Means suppose any worker work in your place, they are trainee period, but after 4 or 5 years they are a good skill worker, but they do not work that time very good. They are given a object in a different ways, given a error, do not work in a well in any machine or any object, company will be fire to the worker. Why? They do not work well and do not increase his capability or his work in machine or any product, company will be losses for only depend on the employee. That is, the employee should not be temporary from long period of time. Employee should be made permanent so that they do not leave the organization. Means some employee do not permanent that time, they are temporary, company will be fire the employee in any time. But employee should be permanent so that they not leave the organization and do not fire to the employee. Instability in a result of bad management and increase the cost of unnecessary labor turnover. Okay, next, initiative means is conceived as thinking of execution of the plan. It is one of the keenest satisfaction or any intelligent employee. Manager should encourage and motivate the employees to take initiative which will help the organization. So the diagram shows the manager should be take step to encourage the worker initiative, which is defined as a new of additional work capacity undertaking throughout self direction. That's the main point. Means management should be taken a step for encouraging to the employee or your worker. The employee initiative can include employee suggestion, like your new ideas, solution, opinion to problem, and dealing with situation without being asked to do so. That is the initiative. Means suppose any manager taken an initiative that will be encouraged to the employee, and well employee also taken a new ideas, opinion to the our manager. Okay, next is and last point of principle of management, spirit de corps. Means the principle of management management emphasizes the need for teamwork, harmony and understanding among the employees, and show the importance of communication in obtaining such teamwork. Any teamwork we depend on the two or three team understanding among the employee and importance of communication. Okay, then union is strength is the essence of this principle. Means principle, these 14 types of principle, why are depend in organization? They are in organization we done the work in a unity, all the benefit in an organization to increase your production or productivity of the company. That is the union is the strength, is the essence of the principle. Okay, we cover the 14 different types of principle management by failure method. Okay, that is the simple and very important things for using in a company or organization to how to control, how to manage, how to rule. That is the very important points. Okay. Thank you.